What up, people? Welcome to another vlog. It is still Tuesday, am I right? Yeah, Tuesday, August the 4th, 8:56. I'm supposed to be leaving at 11 o'clock to go mattress shopping. Just hoping it don't rain. I mean, not like we outside, but yeah. It came down last night, boy. It was rather peaceful. Oh, sorry. I just got a message. I thought I took I didn't get a new phone. It's like all these little things. Like I thought I took vibration off. I hate vibration notifications. Like,
ugh. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
10:51. Just waiting for my mother. So I mean, the mattress places are taking, you know, precautions, and I read up on it and everything. And of course, when I go down, I ask questions. They come in, they have gloves, you know, foot protection, blah, blah, blah. I'll deal with them. I won't let them, you know, my parents deal with them. I'll deal with them when they deliver. Hopefully, delivery ate forever. I hope it's just my mom coming. I ain't trying to deal with my mom and dad with this shit. Jesus. Because my dad, it's, I don't know if it's a man thing or whatever, but I mean, he will keep something until it is withered and fallen or just disintegrating. Yeah. No, it need, it's like, well, no, yeah, I need to, but this will hold on to, I don't think it's a man thing because I'm just people, I just can't. If something is not working, get rid of it, replace it, or just get rid of it. If you have something that you have in just sitting there that you haven't used, you don't even know what it is, where it came from, that means you don't need it. Get rid of it. I'm not with this. So, the mattress, they've been going back and forth with this mattress. Oh, it ain't nothing wrong. Yeah, my mother said, that's why he'll catch up under me in the bed because his side is sinking in. Yeah, bitch. I ain't calling my friends. I'm just, yeah, I know, yeah. So, I'm taking my mom to go and do that. You know. Oh. I like the balance that they have. You know. Something get on my nerves. When I ain't married to either one that's at home. But it just, as they try, it be getting on my nerves sometimes. Like, yo. Can y'all get it together? Get it together. Shit. So, it was 11:30. She said, can we do 11? Because she said it was going to rain. It's drizzling. I mean. So, I'm just waiting. My shirt says zero fucks given. How you doing? Oh, the light just ordered. That's the garage light. I'm like, oh, someone just turned off the light. But it's the light for the garage. Okay, the mattress shopping was successful. Should be delivered by Friday, so we got that done. It's raining, oh my lord, my hair is wet, but I love it. So I'm about to go drop off bracelets and head back in because it's gonna be like this all day, and I don't like being out in this. Stopped at the discount store. I needed some tape, masking tape. Is it masking tape? Whatever, you know, packing tape. Let's call it that. Masking, whatever. I gotta send back my phone, and I'm like, yo, I don't have any tape to tape the box. I was using like regular Scotch tape. I'm like, okay, bitch, you can't do that.
You have to wrap it up properly, okay? Can I come out of this light? You can't see shit, yo. Oh my God, this wind and this rain. My God. Mm-mm. Two of them chicken gross burgers, and I was like, oh wait a minute, I could spruce it up. So I have pepper jack cheese, I forgot, so I just put it in the toaster and melted a little bit. That's good enough. Yeah,
what's up y'all? Good morning. It is 6:19 in the morning. Yeah, what a stocking cap last night. Whatever. Let's go see what nature did outside, because that storm, yeah, Jesus. I'm gonna go in, clean up a little bit. I'm up. Ouch. So, y'all know. I can't say it enough. What? I'm a morning person. Not crazy, but what's gonna be annoying is taking this blinking leaves out the water. They fixed this in front of the water, doesn't drain. The drain is right there, but the water can't flow. Shit. So I'll do that last. Just take the leaves out of the water and sweep it up. Not doing bad, making a lot of progress. I'll leave the front of the house for the last thing. Like, I wasn't playing. This is my exercise for the day. Get out, do some cleaning. Oh, I don't know why I have slippers on. The leaves keep getting in my slippers. Yeah, my feet got wet. Sure did. Went and put tissues in my... Shit.
Distortion.
have a little shower. It is 8. 8:24. So y'all remember what time I went out? Well, not bad. Not bad. Good morning, good morning. It is 9:06. Headed to the post office, then into work to get a move done. I was supposed to be there for 10 to have the, you know, a pickup done and then a move. Then I get a text from the company like 8 o'clock. Oh, it's been picked up. Houseway? Because it's an office where, you know, it's not like, it's HR. You're not anyone, just go in there and, you know. Oh, God. Nobody talks to each other. So I'm like, hey, at least I have to rush in to be there. So, you know, so just going to just go do this move. And come on, people, the light's green. Let's go. It's just like, look up, nigga. He just walking and he's not even looking. And he's still walking and looking at. I don't get that shit, yo. How you can look away from your phone for a minute and walk? And they do the same shit. Walking across the street, looking at the phone, like, nigga, can you get to the other side and then read your text message or whatever the fuck you're doing? They digging up certain places. I think they're gonna dig up over here soon again. They're digging up. They always doing work, and it's like they just do work and make things worse. Like, what the fuck y'all doing? Like, what y'all doing?
Okay, this is different. So, it's an actual restaurant that's opening.
Okay. So, I mean, hey. I mean, you hear about a lot of restaurants closing and then one opening. Okay. But, I mean, now if you do a restaurant that's, like, most of those are the takeout only, you don't sit in there anyway. So, yeah. It works.
Post office went pretty quick. I got out just in time because it started raining. Yay! Come on, people, drive up. I went in my office, I wiped down everything. I mean, they cleaned and they sanitized them, but shit. Went, wiped down everything, got my gloves on, my Clorox wipes, wiping out everything, da 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 da. But fun, like, you know, I was able to do schedule in there, but I can't do work there because all my stuff is at home. I'm hungry. It's 12 o'clock. I haven't eaten anything. I just like got up and just wanted to get stuff done. Y'all know how I do. And I don't feel like going in. I mean, I don't feel like going to Jamaica. I just want to go and eat something. So I'm going to Subway's. Chicken soup. Oh. I'm about to close this vlog out, yo. You know what time it is? It's Friday morning. 3:47. I'm wide awake. I woke up like 1 something. I went to bed early. I had a long day, so I was like, yeah. But this will be happening. I'm wide awake. Usually, you know, I'm wide awake. So I was like, hey, let me just go edit this vlog. But today's Friday, so the vlog will open up at 9 o'clock. I think that's what I'm gonna do. the time. So vlogs gonna open up at 9 o'clock. Well, I don't know where you are, but 9 a.m. What am I? I'm Eastern Standard. I think that's what I am, EST. Whatever. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you on Friday.